okay, every year, during the press con, we will get the female host, obviously Fiona, to choose her favorite guy, and her favorite guy will have to do push-ups. Okay, the catch is, you'll have to do push-ups while Fiona is sitting on him.
Okay, I don't want to say favorite because I don't want to be biased. I love them all, but I'll just put a finger down and I will say okay. You. No. You're the first one that I see.
That's what they always say. No bias, anyhow, choose, but eventually she's just gonna pick a favorite. Okay, so Simon?
Yes. Are you ready?
Of all the guys here, you are the one that Fiona wants to sit on.
I think you are very, very honored. But I think I'm quite the skinniest guy in the whole team today, so I'm a bit nervous.
Okay, but you know, we're very nice people, we're very democratic, so we'll let you tell us how many push-ups do you think you can do?
Let's do 5.
Ooh, confident.
Are you serious?
Hey, why not?
5?
I say I can do more.
Okay, fine. 5 that is. But we actually have another tradition, and it's my bad I didn't tell you. Usually when a guy gives a number, the female host will add 5, and then the male host will add another 5. So, 15, Simon. 15 push-ups, please. Fiona, get into place.
What's a good place?
You're asking me? Do I mean I'm... No, no, no. Fiona is not on you yet. Okay? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'll go. Okay, ready?
15, Simon.
Go.
1, 2, 3. Good news for you as well. It means you're not too heavy for them. Okay, thank you, Simon.